This is a video for 2T Vimeo. It's about chapter 9 linear equations. In this video I will explain exercise 6. It's about the balance method. Exercise 6A is 6A plus 1 equals 4A plus 21. Now, all the letters on this side and all the numbers on this side. So, that means that plus 1 I have to put on the other side. Minus 1 on this side, minus 1 on this side. It's 20. 4a has to go to the other side. So minus 4a here and minus 4a there. It's 2a equals 20. Then I need to take away the 2. There's a times in between, so we're going to do the opposite of times, which is divided by. Divided by 2 on this side, divided by 2 on this side. 2 divided by 2 is 1, so it's 1a. You don't have to write down the 1. If you want to, that's okay. 20 divided by 2 is 10. The solution to this equation is a is 10. Exercise b. 2b plus 25 equals 5b plus 4. And when I use a b in an equation, I usually use this b instead of that one, because this one sometimes looks like a 6 in some students' handwriting. So please make sure that this is a b and not a 6. Now, all letters on this side, all numbers on this side. Minus 25. Some students ask me, can I start with minus 5b as well? And it's fine. You can start with minus 25, or you can start with doing minus 5b and then later you do minus 25. It's all fine. So 4 minus 25 is minus 21. And then minus 5b minus 5b. So that's minus 3b is minus 21. Divided by the number in front of the letter. So that's divided by minus 3 on both sides. And then it's b equals minus divided by minus is positive, and 21 divided by 3 is 7. So b is 7. Let me start with a letter now. So minus 7c here and minus 7c here. The leftover is 1c, just write down c. And 30. Minus 2. C is 28. There's a 1 here, usually you do divided by the number in front of C, but you don't have to do divided by 1, it's the same. So now we are actually already done. D. 5D plus 3 equals D plus 51. First minus 3 on both sides, that's is D plus 48, and then I'm going to do minus D on both sides. So minus d means minus 1d, of course. So 5 minus 1d, so that's 4d. And then this is gone, so it's 48. Now, there's times here. I'm going to do the opposite of doing times. That's divided by, so divided by the number in front of it. Why? Because 4 divided by 4 equals 1, and then I have 1d. 48 divided by 4 is 12. So the answer is D is 12. E. 62 plus 2E equals 10E plus 6 minus E. Now on this side, it's a little bit longer because there's a 10E and also another minus E over here. They are like terms, so let me just put this one and this one together. And that's the first step in this case. The minus or the plus in front of a number or letter belongs to that one. So 10e minus e is 9e. Okay, so now it looks like this. Now I can start with the balance method. So I'm going to do minus 62 on this side and minus 62 on this side. That's 2e equals 9e minus 56. And then I'm going to do minus 9e here and minus 9e here. And that's minus 7e equals minus 56. Then divide by the number in front of the letter on both sides. So that's divided by minus 7. E is minus divided by minus is plus. And 56 divided by 7, that's 8. So E is 8. And this is the last one of exercise 6. Let me first do the numbers. So minus 9 on this side, minus 9 on this side. The leftovers are 4w equals 9 minus 9 is 0, so this is gone. And then also 9 minus 9 is also 0. So then this, you don't have anything here, you only have the 2w. Let's see what goes on over here. The one with the letter needs to go to the other side. So I'm going to do minus 2w on this side, minus 2w on that side. The leftover is 2w. And then here's nothing, so you just write down 0. This is a 2 and this is a w. Now I'm going to do divided by the number in front of it, in front of the letter. And that's w equals, how much is 0 divided by 2? It's just 0. So in this case, w equals 0. That's the solution. Hey, a lot of students, they ask me, do I really, really have to write down the red parts? So whatever you're doing, yes. In year 2, I want you to write it down because you have to get used to this whole new method. And in my experience, a lot of students make mistakes here. So I say it's obligated to write down the steps that you do here. Some students, what they do is what I said out loud, that you do 9 minus 9. They write it down here, 9 minus 9 is 0. And then when they do, for example, 4w minus 2w, they write it down as well. Don't do that. I don't want you to do that. Just do it in your head. Some students write down that they do 2 divided by 2 is 1. Because you do 2 divided by 2 and it's 1. Don't do that. Don't write that down. That's wrong. Just do it exactly how I showed you here. Also use a different color. If you don't have that, you use a pen, a pencil, a pen, a pencil, a pen, a pencil, and a pen. It's also okay. And this is how you have to do it. And there's no other option. All right. Hey, this was the video about exercise 6. I hope it was helpful to you. Thanks for watching. Bye.